Everyone goes home happy tonight from the Al McGuire Center. Marquette with an 86-71 win over Loyola University of Chicago, getting the first career coaching win for head coach Carolyn Keegar. Patrick Reed and Kevin O'Connor back with you one more time inside the Al McGuire Center. Kevin, in the first half, Marquette took control with a 16-6 run. The second half was much the same for the Golden Eagles.
Yeah, good inside-outside mix. Chelsea Butler and Kenesha Bell. Butler with 8 second-half points doing the work inside. Bell creating plus 10 second-half points of her own. Marquette's offense really settled in. Wound up getting to the foul line 30 times in the second half alone. Plus 22 overall in the rebounding charts. Real solid second 20 minutes for Marquette offensively, and enough defensively to dissuade the Ramblers from getting back into the basketball game. Great way to cap off a kind of quick weekend homestand and get this coaching staff their first career win.
We saw Kenesha Bell close that out. 16 points tonight, 5 scores in double figures for Marquette. Taylor Johnson leading the way with 23 points for Loyola tonight. Marquette, you mentioned shooting 51% in the first half. They finished the game at 48%, but a good effort for the Golden Eagles getting to the line 42 times here tonight for win number one this season in an 86-71 win over Loyola. So Marquette wrapping up win number one. Everybody goes home happy tonight, and we hope you enjoyed tonight's game. For everyone on our technical crew and for Kevin O'Connor, I'm Patrick Reed saying so long from the Al McGuire Center in Milwaukee. Marquette with an 86-71 win over Loyola University of Chicago.